The Korle-Bu Teaching Hospital has put non-emergency surgical cases on hold for the next 2 weeks. The hospital, in a statement, noted that the decision is to protect patients from contracting coronavirus from some staff who have been infected. The suspension is intended to enable the facility reorganize. Also, only dire emergencies will be attended to within the period, the statement added.